and I'm back. Just like that. Okay, so like I said in the previous video, I am doing some of the older requests that I never got around to because the list just kept growing. Next is one of my favorite groups, Mumford & Sons. And it's a song that I've never heard, so I'm excited about that because not only is it one of my favorite groups, I can actually react to this song and be truthful because I've never heard it. This comes from Crystal. I'm pretty sure Crystal was a girl on Instagram and she gave me loads of ideas. So thank you for that. I'm pretty sure she's the same Crystal that gave me the Sam Hunt ideas. This song is called Guiding Light, which sounds very promising. So let's just go ahead and get right into it. This is Mumford & Sons, Guiding Light. Okay, right this second, I'm really aggravated because I used to know the lead singer's name and I don't remember it, and it's frustrating me. I do remember he's handsome though. The reason I keep doing this is because I'm trying to adjust the volume because I'm not sure how loud this song is going to get. Sometimes it starts out really low. And again, it gets really high, and then sometimes it starts high and then gets really low. I'm not talking about this song specifically, I'm talking about songs in general. So I'm always having to get ready to adjust. So that's why I'm like this, because I'm just messing with the speaker on my computer. But back to the guy, and I hate that I forgot his name. Somebody tell me in the comments, or I'll have to Google it. Anyway, him. I love his voice. From the very first moment that I've heard Mumford & Sons, I knew that he was something special. Any guy that... I don't know. He sounds so... I don't want to... This don't take this the wrong way. His voice is very hollow. But beautifully so. And when you listen to him, it's like you get mesmerized by it. You just can't help but want to continue listening to it. And I think that's what makes a great singer. When you have a talent like that and you share it with the world, and you're so captivated by it that you don't want to stop listening to it. And he's got that kind of voice. Well, I know I had it all on the line. But don't just shift throwing hands and become blind. Cause even when there is no star in sight, you'll always be my. Thank you. sure if he's talking about a higher power, because a guiding light can totally be that, or if he's talking about a woman. Either way, the fact that he acknowledges it and that there's a song about it means it's really important. And we all need a guiding light in life. And it doesn't always have to be romantic. And it doesn't always have to be spiritual. We just always need that compass that shows us north. That shows us that we're at least doing something halfway decent. So, it's nice to hear him acknowledge that he has that. And that he knows that he has that. I can't remember how many guys are in this group, but the way they sound together is magic. And this is why I initially enjoyed their music, because usually in a group, one stands out more than the other. And of course, Hayes, the lead singer, that's what people call him. And that's fine, they can call him that. But when they end up all singing a harmony together, it is one of the most beautiful things you can listen to. And Mumford & Sons does it wonderfully. And it reminds me of a band like the Eagles, because they do it so flawlessly as well. So that's a huge compliment coming from me.
Unworthy and ashamed, give us something to believe in, and you know I'm going your way.
Such a good song suggestion, and I'm glad that I listened to it. Songs like that they give me new energy. I don't know if you've ever felt that before, where you hear a song for the first time and you just get this feeling that kind of washes over you, and you're just like, wow, that was special. That's kind of me right now. There's really not much to say. I love the band, so I'm not gonna over here say anything bad about them. I love them all. Mumford & Sons is a great band, and I would definitely recommend them to anybody. I'm glad that they're gonna be on my YouTube channel, finally. I had to get to them eventually, even if it was just for my own enjoyment. And like I said, hopefully everyone has a guiding light, whether it's spiritual, romantically. I hope there's someone out there or something out there that gives you direction, because we all need it at some point. That's my word of wisdom for the day. I don't know, you can take it or leave it. But I'll be back later, guys.